In the short video, I'll show you how to create appointment or booking form on your WordPress website like that. Okay. For that, you need to install a plugin first. Go to your plugin section and press add new. Search on plugin name. This is the plugin name, simply schedule appointments. Make sure you type correctly, and you see this is the plugin with this logo. Now I need to install this one. Install now. Then need to activate it. Press on active. After installing, you see this plugin interface here. Go to appointment section. Just avoid this one. And this is the form interface. You need to create a new form here. For creating a new form, you need to go create a new appointment type. Press on it. Then you can customize there, like 1 hour duration, minute, weekly. Okay. And just save it. After saving this form, you see this kind of link. You need to copy this one and place where you want to add this one. Suppose I want to add this appointment form on my home page, then go to your home page, edit section. Suppose I want to add here, then you need to find out HTML and paste that code here and update it. Let's see how it looks. Here it is. You see, now we can summon, suppose 4 p.m. name, John, email address. Book this appointment. Here's added. Now, if I go my appointment section, you see it's here. Okay guys, hope you enjoy. Thank you for watching. If video helpful, please do subscribe and like and comment below.